Hello, it's week six of the Family Creative Challenge, and this week the challenge set by my cousin Andrew was to make a self-portrait out of papier-mâché. So here's the other me. I decided to give myself blue hair just for fun. And made some earrings out of buttons, and I've even got an old pair of my glasses to put on the other me. So let's see how I made myself, and then let's find out what everybody else did this week.
Well, I'd like you to meet my new alter ego.
Amazing!
Wow!
Wow.
Wow.
Okay. My friend says you look like Joan Collins.
How'd you do the hair, Lottie?
It's just a wig that Andrew left here after a party once.
Obviously. I'm wondering where
there's a story there.
Put it back, Andrew. Sorry about that.
Slightly frightening.
Andrew, don't have nightmares.
Again.
Oh, that was marvellous. So is it the classic balloon inside?
It is the pink balloon inside. Yes.
Very good.
I'll just focus on my new friend instead of me. There we go.
Yeah. So I watched National Theatre Live Frankenstein, and I think it kind of seeped in to my approach.
Oh my goodness!
Got a square head.
Bring her a bit closer.
I did her. I didn't paint her. It's all kind of like bits of newspaper and magazine. So her hair is kind of cake. Very actually jaguar's eyes. And her mouth is, I don't know, something in a magazine, but I turned it upside down to give it that necessary uncanny look. Ooh. Well, yeah, there's not much resemblance.
What, you mean there was in my case?
Probably slightly out the Halloween film.
Spitting image.
Well done, Alison.
Brilliant.
It's just a garden.
Oh, that's good.
Oh,
wow.
Wow. Very nice.
Very good.
It's so that
paper with flowers on, as you can see.
Oh, I see. Lovely. Here I am.
Oh.
I've got blue hair.
Oh, it's a bit like Lottie's.
Oh, earrings. And,
I've put my old glasses on. the ears are a little bit wonky.
Yes, anyway. That's a good idea. Yeah.
That actually looks like someone I know.
It could, they could be sisters.
I have knitted myself. So I've got myself knitting. So it's a self-portrait, but in wool.
That's wonderful.
Oh, nice.
Hold yourself up a bit more.
Yeah.
A little bit higher.
Higher
and closer. That's so good.
Lovely. Well done.
Oh, that's brilliant, isn't it?
Well done,
this is work in progress because I didn't realise how long it takes to dry. So it looks like a sort of zombie skull at the moment. It will be fantastic.
We attempted paper mâché.
Yeah,
but it didn't really dry in time.
Oh, you had the same problem as Andrew.
So
Well, you can always finish it for next week and show us next week.
I can see the balloons have deflated as well while they were dry. Yeah. We have got something.
We just
did some balloons instead. So this is Rachel's.
Oh.
Oh, yes. And it's got a nice face on there.
Butterfly.
Good.
Then I made one.
Oh. Bring it a little bit closer. It's twins.
It's a self-portrait of me.
Yes. Oh, so like you, Simon.
Hi, Alexander.
Huh? Thank you.
Yeah. I love the specs.
Rachel, you have got a challenge for us for next week. You're going to tell us what it is.
This week's challenge is a 3D animal.
3D animal.
Any animal.
I like that.
Any old animal.
Any animal.
Your favorite.
Right.
We're going to enjoy that one.